today was awesome. I just found out I'm the leader. I had no idea what the other groups did. So today was really good. I kind of, again, got off to a bit of a rocky start, made a double early, but Dad, again, calmed me down and started, you know, getting them birdies again and had a pretty good finish. I was pretty focused on myself. I did play with her in the Vic Open for the first couple rounds and she played amazing. So I know she's a great player. She's like a little robot. She's very consistent. I'm 100% going to be nervous. I know that. But I think if I just do what I did today, it should be great.